People are suffering. People are dying.
So everyone will want it, including China and India.